Hello friends, today I will talk about how to download and how to install code blocks. If you want to code in C language, then you want to download code blocks, then first you go to your browser and download code blocks, and you can show this download binary code blocks, and I click that. You go to this page. This is to code blocks setup version. You are Windows user, then you choose this setups. If you Linux user, then you select this one. I'm also select that file. Now you can show download start shortly. Then you can show this file also download. I am cancel that because I am download that setup file before. Then this is my code block setup file. Then I am click that, and yes, and start to code block installing process. Next, agree, and next. Installing process is start and continue. That you can show that's code blocks icon. Ask, do you want to run code blocks? And yes, and now start code blocks software. This is code blocks software. If you want create new project, then you can select file and new project, then create new project directly and select console application, and next you can coding this software used to C++. I'm also select C. If you want to code in C++, you can select that. I'm select C, and next project name I'm give to GJP. Sometimes your folder this one is empty, or if you want some another place you want to save this your creating project, then you can change this one and use this one, and if you can choose you want your choices, and I'm not choices, then I'm select user Gaia new folder, then I'm next and finish, and I'm select, you can show that source Gen new. This is auto build code. I'm also build that code and run, and this is command from you can show this hello world as you want to any one type this command for, then you can type this place hi. This type to hi. I will show you how to call code to this use to this code blocks to C language by next video. I think you can understand how to download and how to install code blocks easily. If you have any question, then you can comment your question in this video comment line. Okay, thank you.